shares of Fidelity up 5% so far this year. Options traders, well, they see more upside ahead. It's Fidelity National. Doc, what do you see?
Well, Judge, we talked top of the show about those big deals that are being done. These guys did a very big deal, or at least they're in the midst of doing it, because WorldPay, they're going to pay close to $40 billion cash and stock for this company. So the stock's easing today by about 1.5%. Somebody puts a bet down for April. They go in there and they buy the April 110 calls. So they're going to be in these probably about a month. I like the way that looks because last week, Mellanox, of course, that stock zoomed. NVIDIA zoomed right with it after it recovered. I think same sort of thing might play out here. I'll be in these calls somewhere between 2 weeks and a month.
Okay. You have another one or no? You're good.
That's me.
Okay. Pete, what do you have for us?
I'm going to give you XOP. I talked about energy at the top of the show as well, Scott, and the fact that we're moving higher. You look at oil prices up near $60 a share, and they're very aggressively positioning and buying in the XOP. That's an ETF for oil and gas production. It's going to be interesting to see if it can break out to this upside. They're going for the April 12th expiring 32 strike call. Stock was trading around 30, just a little above 30 when they came in to buy 4,500 of these. They paid about 23 cents. I love the risk reward here, Scott, because they're giving you a little bit of time, about a month, for this to actually play out. I love these calls. I bought these calls. And I think if we continue, we break through 60, and if oil continues to the upside, I have plenty of different names already, but I loved adding this name today because I think this one could absolutely explode to the upside.